video, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm gonna be doing a TikTok video where I'm gonna be learning some of the videos, like dances that on TikTok. Disclaimer, I have got some dance TikToks on my profile, so I'm just gonna try and recreate them and make them better than they are, if that makes sense. To do, I did like film this already, but it's not letting me edit or upload any of my videos. I need to do them all again. This makeup look I've got on, and I'm gonna film it all again tomorrow. Yeah, I'm gonna do it as fast as I can so I can edit it and get this one up tonight for you, and then maybe tomorrow or Sunday do the makeup look again for you and upload it then. If you don't know what the makeup look this is, it's supposed to be an inspired look from Pretty Little Liars. If you watch that, then you'll know it's like the intro part makeup look. Yeah, you get it. Okay, stop rambling. Right, subscribe to me, turn notifications below, hit the like button. We're trying to reach 200 subscribers on my channel, and go over to Mine My Best Friend YouTube channel. Subscribe to that, try and get us to 100 subscribers, and then subscribe to her personal channel as well, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok and everything like that. I'll leave everything down below for you. Please do it. Without further ado, get another video. Is it the where you come to eight, then the woo, then the clap, then the cough, then elbow, woo again? That one. I will put the finished video on the screen. I messed that one up. That one went. Good. That second time, the first time I messed up. Don't know how I messed up, but I did. But I will insert like the that went good. The next one is this one. I'm gonna attempt to try and do again. I have this one up and another one of this one ago. And so I'm not going to upload them, but if I do, you'll see them. Yeah, you may attempt at doing this one again. Let's see if I get this first try on and do it again. Wish me luck. That one. Actually, I did that first time, and I'm actually quite proud of that. Like, and again, I'll leave it on here. But obviously I have to try and get the sound off it. I don't know how to do that. But yeah, I'll try and get it off these. The next one, oh by the way, then my background one is this one. This is what I duetted this with my best friend, and then I'm gonna try and do this on my own. Maybe watch it, so I go I'm doing it. If I looked weird there, you know why. Up on that one, guys, so peace. That went good. Then the phone died as soon as I finished it. So that one, alright, I think I missed one move, but it's like, yes, that one went perfect. The next one is the cannibal one, that one. Do that one again. I messed up at the end. I don't know how I messed up in the end, but you can tell I'm not a dancer. I've never danced in my life. The only time I could dance was when I'm on that out in a mall. I had a few alcohol beverages in me. Right, let's go. That one went better. Right, I'm going to stop this video here because, yeah, if you're lucky I might add a bonus one in the end, like just a bonus dancing video right in the end for you. But yeah, and that's me done, completed the dancing, learning dancing TikTok, and that'll try and get that up today for you. But without further ado, end the video. Let me know what you thought of the video down below in the comments. Hit the like button, subscribe, turn the notification bell on to get notified when I upload. And again, all the links to everything is down below. So my channel, my best friend's channel, our joint channel, Instagrams, TikTok, everything will be down below for you. So I'm talking way too fast. If like any businesses out there that watch my videos, I doubt it, would like to get in touch with me, like to do a collab or something, my email down there as well if you'd like to do that. But without further ado, I'll catch you all with another video. I'll do this makeup look inspired by Pretty Little Lies.